Hi Moeez, thank you so much for answering. Can you please tell me how to use the same keywords in multiple campaigns? Why would you want to do that and these keywords are going to compete against each other? I don't see any reason why you should have the same keywords in multiple campaigns. But if for any reasons unknown to me and you know what you are doing, all you would do is just copy those keywords or a campaign or an ad group and paste it into the other campaign or an ad group. And that's how I would do it. The quickest way to do that is through Google Ads Editor. That is the quickest and the fastest way. So those of you who don't know what Google Ads Editor is, I'm just going to mention it over here. Make it a bit bigger. Go and Google it. You'll get that link. Download it. It's a free tool by Google Ads. One of the best things you will do if you were to, if you are running Google Ads and you want to make things super fast, you can make bulk changes very quickly. It's an offline app. It's a desktop app. You make all the changes, set up the campaigns offline, and then upload it to your Google Ads account. Without this, we will not be able to run our agency. Full stop. It's so important and critical to the success or failure of any campaign.